All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States, as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving, and I'll brief you on the room. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. Now the agency is being in control. What the public don't know is that, behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Now your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. Personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggins to price fixing, they'll find it. Issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggins do. We have a couple of stops to make. The Duggins have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me. It can't, that'll be alarmed, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. There's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? Tip of the iceberg. correct? They're petrochemical tycoons. Hence, they're interested in fixing gas prices. Your file indicates that you were instrumental in their hostile takeover of the Diamond Casino. I was worried about the conflict of interest. All right, you're near the depot now. There shouldn't be much security, but I strongly advise you to definitely do something about the alarms. You'll find the building's external fuse boxes, blow them, and you should be able to get inside without a fuss. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
Point. Yeah, they have external contact.
contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. And we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms. Inside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
Asshole! Give me a sec. I'll give you some cover!
It's over!
want? Your first rule of fieldwork, keep your assets well incentivized. Touch.